Hi, my name is Elias Gideon from Loyola High School. And Mount Sac chorus here, they just switched it to the regionals Foot Locker. And kind of rainy here, and it feels really good. And looks like we did a very fine work today, and we took care of business, and so we're very proud of that.
Heard you don't mind the rain.
I don't mind it. I ran up at Nike Cross Nationals 3 times, and the cold and the rain, it's something that I like, so I'm very pleased with that.
You may have got a team title up there too.
Looks like it. We're hoping so. We feel like we had it, so I want to go check it out and if it's official or so.
You first kind of busted on the scene as a freshman 3 years ago. Best way to finish out your high school career is to win a state title.
Yeah, definitely. I'm very happy with that. My coaches have done a really good job and keeping me in shape and healthy, and so I'm very, very thankful for that. And also thankful for God for He's giving me this talent, and I'm capable of doing pretty good things, so I'm very pleased with that.
Regardless of the course, we're out here to win a CIM title, and they can give us a straight 3-mile uphill, or they can give us what we had today. We'll still do our best.
Now, looking back on the regular season, with the postseason on the CIF is considered a little bit of postseason, but
yeah.
You guys finished incredibly well. Did you guys get all the goals you set out to?
No, not yet. Because we still got 2 more weeks. So we got 2 more weeks left in our season. We've run well so far, but the most important thing is 7 days and 14 days.
In Fresno. That's what we need. That's what matters. That's our goal tonight. We'll be there.